Message in a bottle, take a C sharp power chord, so that's fourth fret A string. Then the open A power chord, which is open A second fret. Then a B power chord, second fret A. And then an F sharp power chord, which is second fret E. And then for each of those chords, you add the 9 on top. So if it was the C sharp, C5 add 9, you add your pinky a whole step up from your ring finger down one string. So right now it's on the G string.